Okay, I can wait.
Hello?
Hello?
Hello, I need to speak to a baker.
Please?
I need to speak to a baker.
Yes, sir?
Are you a baker?
Yes, sir.
Sir, I need something spelled out in a pretzel. Can you do that? Because, I mean, I know you guys shape the pretzels, like, perfectly.
You can't do it other than the shape of pretzels, sir.
I mean, like, let's say you try to, I mean, you couldn't mold it into a certain shape. I mean, what's your name?
Terrence? Yes.
Terrence, here's what I'll do for you. Do you have a car, Terrence?
No, sir.
You don't? Do you need one?
Hold on 1 second, sir.
Corey?
Hold on 1 second, sir. The manager's coming.
Okay, thank you.
Corey, anything I can help you with?
Hello? Hello?
Yes?
Cody?
Yes?
What do you need to do? My name is Waleed. I need some, can you make a pretzel in a certain shape?
Only in the shape of a pretzel, sir.
Because, like, I've seen you guys make them. It is like, you guys can make them. It looks like you can make them into whatever shape you want. Because I have my, because I told my neighbor, what I did is I've been calling his house making scary calls, and what he needs to do is get like a big pretzel in a cursive writing, and what we can do is write something on it. Because what he did was he ran away, and he's been gone for the last 2 days, and he took my wife with him. So what I'm going to do is write something in the shape of a pretzel, such as maybe you son of a bitch, you stole my wife.
Well, sir, the only thing I can make a pretzel in the shape of is a pretzel.
I mean,
only way we're allowed to sell them, sir.
I mean, let's say not that. Can you give me the stuff for the recipe, like buy them secretly, because I'll make the pretzel myself?
No, sir.
I mean, what can I do? I mean,
I cannot sell an uncooked pretzel. I cannot sell you...
What? Do you have any balls, sir? Stick up for your country.
What?
Hello?
Yes?
I mean, can you not help me out here? I thought we were friends. What's your name?
My name is Corey.
Cody?
Yes.
I thought we're friends, man. I mean, I'm not mean to you, you know what I'm saying? I mean, just, can you hook me up? I need you to shape it in the wood.
I'm not allowed to, sir.
I know you're not allowed. I'm not allowed to smoke things, but I do.
Well, no, I'm not allowed to do it, sir. I'm sorry.
Because, I mean, what we can do is we can have it spelled, you piece of shit, you stole my wife.
No, I'm sorry. The only thing I can make it in is the shape of a pretzel. That's the only thing we make it as, sir.
Why are you being so rude to me, Cody? Are you racist to me?
What?
Are you racist?
Am I what?
Racist? Do you not like people that aren't white? You can only talk to white people. I bet if a white person called, you hook him up. Hello?
Yes.
Cody? Why do you want to be so mean to my friend?
I'm not, sir.
I'm sorry, sir. You are being extremely rude to me.
I can't help you, sir. I'm sorry.
But you can help me. You want to be a son of a bitch about it?
I'm not permitted to help you.
I'll slip you a couple of $20 bills?
No. That's not going to work either.
Do you have a good friend? I have one that you can use?
No, I cannot help you.
I mean, what do you need? I can give you anything you need. Drugs, money, guns,
weed? I don't need anything. The only thing I can tell you is a regular pretzel.
Can you make me a decent goddamn pretzel in the name of something funny, and I'll give you some good stuff?
No, I can't.
Have you ever smoked Jamaican marijuana?
No, sir.
You have. Yes, you have.
No, I cannot make
you
a pretzel in any shape other than a pretzel. I'm sorry.
Well, why don't you make it in the shape of something else, then? Can you make it...
I'm not allowed to.
So what? You're not allowed to... Who says you're not allowed?
Auntie Anne herself.
Auntie Anne told you you're not allowed?
Yes.
Fuck Auntie Anne. I can't have that. You know what? Let me talk to Auntie Anne.
If you'd like to.
I want to talk to that bitch.
Well, she's in Gap, Pennsylvania.
Well, give me the goddamn number. I'm going to go down and give me the address so I can punch her in her goddamn face.
Hold on, sir. I will give you the address.
Because I'm going to kick her in her tooth.
The address is 160-A, Route 41.
Is this for the real house?
No, it's the corporation address.
Oh, dick. Shit, I don't want that. I want her house. She won't be at the corporation. She'll probably get to the house drinking a coconut juice.
I'm sorry. I can't give you that, sir.
What's your last name, Cody?
I'm not going to give you that either.
Why can't you?
Because I'm not going to.
You're not afraid, are you?
Sir, I'm not going
to
give it to you.
Well, I think
if you want
the
corporate address, you are welcome to have
it. How long are you going to be there, Cody? I think I need to come down there. We need to step out back for a couple of minutes. How long are you going to be there?
I'll be here till close tonight, sir.
I'll see you soon.
Okay.